Hi friends! Today we are doing the drawing with your eyes closed challenge! Alexa, explain how it works!
So, what we're gonna do is one person is gonna be blindfolded and they're going to draw something, and the other person's gonna have to guess what they're drawing, and if they get it right, they get a point, but if they don't get it right, then they don't get a point. And the first person who gets 3 points wins.
It's gonna be me! Okay, so let's jump right into it.
No?
Yeah. Okay, so. Blindfold me. You can go first. Wait, no. I'll take this off.
Can you see anything?
No.
It's very thick. Yeah, on there.
Okay. So, yes. I've come up with what I want to draw, and if she guesses it, then
point for her.
So, this is the paper?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, that's
so
pretty crazy.
What do you think it is?
A person, like a little weird person.
Wow, I sucked.
Like, wait, do I only get one guess?
You can see what I was trying to do. No, you get multiple. You get three guesses. Oh man, I'm styling like this, guys.
Ooh. So my second guess is that it's like a robot.
What? Okay, so here it is, guys. I'm sorry, that is not actually the correct answer.
Okay, so my final guess is,
Come on, I just got two of them yesterday. Oh, and by the way, we are allowed to hint.
And it's a...
I just got two of them
you can't hint like that.
A few days ago. Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can. Fine, you can. Okay.
Like one of those pop things.
Pop. Yes, Funko Pop.
Yeah, that's what it's
correct. Point for you.
Okay, so now it's my turn.
Oh, who knitted this?
Yikes. I didn't know this, so you're offending someone else.
Sorry, person who made this.
Ow, don't poke me in the eye.
Next sheet. That was hard, though. This is way harder than it looks, guys. Like, I know that you guys are probably just like, oh, I don't know this because before it's easy.
Wait, so did I get a point or not?
You did not, because you did not guess it.
I have a...
Is this paper? Yes, that's paper. Do you have something to draw?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Okay, so this is the paper that I'm on
right
now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, wow. I'm really good. I can already feel that I'm really good at drawing. What? Don't laugh at me.
A pony.
Okay, so now I'm done.
Is that a pony?
Yes, how did you know that?
It looks like a pony. Open.
Ow.
So, sorry. This actually isn't too bad, aside from her tail being cut off.
Yeah, let's show it.
Yeah, wow. Her tail, the pony's tail and butt were removed. Don't be afraid, guys. No ponies were harmed in the making of this video. Yeah, there's a butt right there. There's the rest of the pony. Oh, look at that magical hairdo.
I think it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's not bad.
You got it, so.
Better than my Funko, so I think I have a point. Yeah, that's how it works. I got a point.
Next page.
If you will blindfold me, sister. This paper, where's the Sharpie I need?
Wait.
I need the Sharpie of justice. Cool.
There you go.
My ears. Look at my ears. Wow.
Your little
Sharpie. What the fuck? Paper. So I think that I know what to draw. What do you think?
lightsaber?
Yes!
Oh, wow.
Let me follow me. Oh,
pretty good.
Wow. That's okay. Actually really bad.
So then, we each have a point now.
Okay, so here's a look. As you can see, I didn't do too bad. I still sucked. Okay, so it's Alexa's turn, and we both have 1 point, which is good. Okay, so if she guesses this one...
Well, if you guess
this. Yes, if I guess this, then you get a point, I think? Yeah. Okay, so here's your Sharpie. Right here. There you go. Paper's there. This one. Yes, that's paper.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, that was... Just draw.
Okay.
Okay, good. Okay, this one looks very appropriate. Girlfriend.
What?
I feel like you're going a little bit too ambitious.
Oh, wait, that's you.
And then... I'm gonna flatten the Sharpie.
Whoopsie. I'm done.
I have no idea. Open your eyes up. Wait, monster. Whenever you draw those two, I was just like, that's not very appropriate. Then you started making dots, and I didn't know where you wanted the dots to be.
Do you have any guesses?
No.
Like, just try. Just guess one.
A caterpillar with poop beside him with a square for some reason?
No, that's not it.
I don't know. Is that like a saddle? Are you riding a caterpillar? It looks sort of like a saddle.
Yeah, you don't get a point.
What is it? No,
a snowman. No, you don't get a point because you had to guess it. And you didn't guess it, so you got it wrong. But it's a snowman.
Oh.
It's a snowman.
Yeah, it's not. How was I supposed to guess that? Say in the comments if you guys guessed that. Wow. Okay, you're just like jumping me right in. I didn't have time to change it though.
Oh, I can change it.
Okay.
But so now we both still have 1 point, right?
Yep.
Yeah. I could get another point if I guess this. Do you already know what you're gonna draw?
Let me think. Yes, now I do.
Okay, here's the paper.
This one's gonna be hard. You can see how much I'm concentrating.
Are you done?
Yes. Wait.
A bear?
What type of bear?
A, like, teddy bear?
Yes!
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
What the heck? Look at where I drew the smile! It looks like Curious George. Okay, this one, I don't think that we're that bad at drawing with our eyes closed.
So now I have 2 points, and...
Look at the legs, though. That's sad.
You have 1 point.
Okay, wait, no, you can't see it. It's right there. There's my teddy bear. It's award running, right? It sucks, I know. Okay.
Just like that. We jump on one side. Turn it around.
Okay, so you can just draw on this side.
Yeah. I'll play that for you. Okay, so where's the pen?
It's right here.
Where's the paper?
It's right here.
Here?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the drawing. Are you laughing?
No.
Okay, I'm done.
A Koovish?
A what?
A Koovish. It's something from Adventures of Thibodeau.
Oh, come on.
A
real guess.
Llama.
Oh,
giraffe.
Yes.
Okay, point for me.
So now it's 2 points for each of us.
Yeah. This is a close game.
It's like actually like a really good drawing. I feel like that's the giraffe. That's like really good. That's a really good giraffe.
Uh-huh.
turn. And yeah. If I get this, then I win the game.
Yeah, so I guess.
It's all up to me here. Here's your little. Oh, wait. Here you go. Yeah.
Is this okay?
So. So I should guess that.
Currently, it looks like a bug with an acorn hat and a toot butt.
Is it a penguin?
No.
It looks like a penguin.
I didn't try to make it a penguin.
Then, a penguin with a beret?
Penguin.
That's a beret.
I didn't make a beret.
Oh.
At least I didn't try to.
A bird?
Looks like I did. A bird. Close. What type?
Like a, duck.
No!
Wait, what is it?
You get two more guesses.
Okay, ow.
It's supposed to be an owl. See? I drew the eyes. I drew the eyes, and then I tried to make, like, the bird things on the sides, and then I tried to put little speckles in the eyes. And then this were supposed to be, like, the antlers, but I forgot to do the second one. And this, wait, no, those were supposed to be the legs, this was supposed to be the owl wing. I forget. Okay, so, here's a look at my beautiful owl slash ant creature. Yeah, it's so beautiful. Okay, so she did not get that one, so if I get this one, I win. Away, my friend.
Okay, but right in front. Let me see. What do I want to make?
Except I think it's pooping.
No. I'm trying to make the fur. And those are its eyes.
What's it stepping in? Is that a puddle?
That was supposed to be its foot.
Oh, well, 3 points. I'm the winner. Let's just take a little looky at what she drew. As you can tell, it's way better than mine. I think that she's the best artist here. So, yeah. I won. Now, we can just do a little. Yes. For fun.
No.
One more round for fun? Okay. Well. Bye, friends!
Bye!